The inspiration for this poem was my genuine desire to pen the thoughts I've had simmering inside of me for a very long time. I was unable to put them into words and adequately express myself until now. And so, here it goes. The greatest pain. The greatest pain is my greatest weakness, a revealing truth about me, my concern for helping others and eradicating poverty. That's the greatest pain to me. The greatest pain is my greatest weakness, a revealing truth about me, a concern for helping others and eradicating poverty. That's the greatest pain to me. My greatest pain is my weakness, my desire to care and love. With a humble spirit and understanding, my blessings come from above. That's the greatest pain to me. Ever had the courage to help someone but couldn't? Ever had the urge to give to someone but wouldn't? Ever been defenseless when support was truly needed? Ever seen the sadness in the eyes of a child? That's the greatest pain to me. The greatest pain to me is witnessing someone suffer, whether financial, health, or mentally. The pain is like none other. That's the greatest pain to me. When family members are in need or seek a helping hand, while wishing to do more, the pain I can't withstand. That's the greatest pain to me. Pausing for a second to think and reflect. What if this was me? A sensitive side now exposed and unabashedly so. By failing to help your fellow man, you condemn your own soul. That's the greatest pain to me. That's the greatest pain to me.